Taylor's team, get cover. They're south. We got lots of enemy down here.
Which is one, fall back north, meters, fall back north.
South from team lead two.
UAZ to south, they're on the road heading west.
There are three UAZ down the open there, south.
You go for observe south, gauge everything that's down here. Lead, this is two. We got a moderately significant counterattack coming up from the south. We're going for an engaging.
Understood, can you put a mark on it?
South of my position, 100 meters. I'll put a mark when I get it. Free chance.
Understood.
Who was the need of the medic?
The guy at us.
Okay, I'm over by Charlie 2, I'll see you.
I'm at the top of the hill.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, thank you. I got slow.
Let's fall back just a hair.
Yeah, one. And,
giving you morphine now.
Thank you.
Once you're treated, Dakaya, Melly could use some of that ammo.
Yeah, sure, I'll toss you over some.
Do you need first aid, or are you good?
I'm pretty shaky. It's up to you, though.
Seeing some kind of heavy gun from about 110.
Okay, you're good.
Alright, Melly, one sec.
Lead, what do you want one to do? That heavy gun's to our direct east. And then down the slope, about 100 degrees, actually.
One come join two and come from southeast. Bravo's gonna be moving through us, I think.
Alright, I gave you
Roger.
Two. Roger. We do have gunfire coming from the east, from the woods somewhere across the valley. I can't look at it.
That's all I have.
I think it's 50 cal.
Yeah, there's definitely
Duke, out about there. 140, there was one guy running over there. I got him, but there might be more. Oh shit, there's even more over there.
I think there's one more UAC in scattered infantry down there, though. I can't see him right
140
now.
To 100 is where I've seen people.
I saw him.
Yeah, we got infantry close just down slope from us, I think.
Meet, this is white team. We hear a tracked vehicle somewhere to our east.
Spider, you might want to get up where I'm at right now. This would be better.
You need him?
Copy.
I ain't good.
And Charlie?
Mal, you need
ammo?
Say again?
Blunted that
do you need
attack,
ammo?
But we may have a possible
I'm good for now, but if you've got extra, I'll take it.
Okay, enemy infantry east, 60 meters on the same elevation as Charlie 2. They're coming up and over. In vicinity of A waypoint, B waypoint 2.5. Charlie 1, regroup on my position.
Your weaponry on that.
Track vehicles moving further north now. Charlie 2, advance east. Sweep line. Charlie 2 is going to sweep out these positions. A lot of broken ground here.
Charlie 1, I want your AT guys focusing northeast. We don't know what's going on with Matt, so make sure that you're covering that hill if that thing comes over.
Right. Charlie 2, we're moving another 40 meters to the edge of this ridge to get eyes on where these enemy are to our east. Yeah, they're just over the ridge we're approaching, Charlie 2. Contact on this ridge.
Charlie 2, you got contact right over that ridge.
Yep, we're right on top of them here.
Yeah, Briggs, we have contacts coming from the south too, up the hill.
hear something heavy east.
Now, Charlie, we're not going to push any more southeast. We're going to hold here until we're out of contact, then we're going to pull back up the slope to our original waypoint.
Say again, Charlie Lee.
Do not push further southeast. Once we've dealt this contact, we're falling back upslope to our original waypoint. Repeat, Briggs is down.
We got Dakia unconscious. There's a bunch of friendly bodies around TJ.
Mark it so medic can get there.
Well, they're just trying to stabilize these guys right now.
Juice is dead. Juice and
Bricks. Juice and Bricks from KIA.
There's another contact running around. I saw him pop up for a sec. Southeast, be careful. There's also an RPG here.
Yeah, I'm watching East, so don't worry about that.
Yeah, get there.
God damn it.
Medic.
Hey, Doc, you're gonna need medical here in a second. I'm gonna stop your bleeding again. You keep bleeding like crazy.
Oh, well, at least I'm good at something.
Well, I'm not your medic. I told the medic to come up here.
Alright, once we've dealt with our casualties, we're sweeping upslope. Matt is in contact up there.
Here's Brick's body. Somebody needs to get his gear. Whoever's FTL.
Harry, you're right here. Doc, you need some medical treatment. He's probably gonna pass out on you again.
Giving you morphine now.
Give me a head count once we're good to move.
Hey buddy, did you bring any Subway?
Yo, fuck, I couldn't find any.
What's up?
JT, are you guys needed over here?
This place is worse than Idaho. Or Indiana, or whichever state we cross through.
I'll pull back.
Okay, you two...
hurry this up, Matt is getting fucked up there.
You two hold here.
I can take one up the slope now.
Do that. Start moving.
We still have contact, southeast.
Yep.
East, or
south. You're halfway done, you're halfway done.
To get patched up as soon as you can and move up some.
Duke, are you up?
He's dead.
Duke's up, what's up? How many are? Duke, you're in charge of two at this point.
You're done.
Thank you, man.
Contact 030 from 1.
Harry, retrieve an AT if somebody wants to take it off my hands.
EI at the Charlie Delta secure area, just be on that road. Looks like a squad. Harry, where are you? You want to see us up?
Harry, where is it? Bus driver. Northeast in the tree at 0.
I am making my way back to CSL now.
I'll take that easy under here. We want to give it up.
Actually, he hasn't moved quite a bit.
Yeah, I'm working my way uphill. I'll get to you guys shortly.
From 1, vehicle 050, moving southeast. It's approaching the crossroad.
Who wanted this lovely AT?
Guys, one of those vehicles.
Two, I still need you moving north.
One's got contact 030, just on this next hill, close in.
Alpha copy.
Alright, two on me, Wedge, we're moving north through Charlie.
There is a vehicle out there. Check with the left
side. Alright guys, have we got a break to Alpha 1, you got AT.
Carriers with CSL, whoever went to AT, can come get it when they get a chance.
Nice TP. Harry, I'll take it.
There he goes, sir. Make it count.
Sure will.
Momentarily, hold on.
Was somebody looking for Stanags?
It's not an emergency. I was just hoping to scab him some.
Medic has extras if you need them.
Your ammo, man. You can't be running out of ammo like this.
I've got six. You need a couple. Let me know.
I've got maybe total of like two mags left.
But JT, come here. So I'll give you more.
Yep. Okay.
Right here on the ground.
I have one mag.
Charlie medic still.
Yes, I am.
That's works.
Can you come to Charlie 2, please?
Oh, one moment.
Command Charlie, we've still got an EI in the vicinity of the purple smoke at the CMD secure marker.
Who's looking for Charlie medic?
You good?
Cool. I took one. You want to take more?
Yeah, I'll take as many as you want.
Who's looking for Charlie medic?
I got four, thanks.
Diet.
Hey, Diet.
Right here.
Ander could use medic.
Water could use.
Alright, line up. I'm right behind you, so.
I'm giving you morphine.
Giving you morphine now. How's your aim?
Pretty shit.
CSL, FC2 FTL is just DC,
delicious,
so
man.
FG Bait is taking
You're good.
Command.
Thanks.
Wander, you need a medic?
Understood. We've got about 10 seconds to get patched up and move.
Alright, you're good.
Deep cleaning, I appreciate
All right,
that.
Alright, C2. What's your ammo status, and anybody else still getting treated?
Alright, Charlie, we need to move now. If you're wounded, stay on the hill. Let Harrier deal with you. We need to move to the next waypoint. Do this very widely. So what very wide spacing going down this. Air should be covering us.
Spread it the fuck out. We're going east.
I think all our wounded are tended to.
Alright. CSL, just to confirm, we are stepping off to C&D secure in the lumberyard.
Yes, confirmed.
Alright, C2, let's keep it really widely dispersed. We're bearing around 4-5 and for the lumberyard.
Charlie, be advised, Matt is now on your neck. One's crossing the open now. Charlie, I got a little more direct at Charlie 2.
Is there a pilot?
Negative. That wreck's been abandoned for a while now.
Alright, Charlie 2, on me. Remember, keep it spread out. On the left, yellow team on the right, white team, keep an occasional eye to our north.
Alright, we're going to thoroughly clear this compound and move a little bit east.
And to have explosive voices in the
Yeah, I recognize the
And then we are going to sweep it southeast to the C-sweep marker. But let's do this carefully.
Compound looks clear.
Continue sweeping eastern.
Alright, one. Do this. Give me red right, green left, and white, kind of wherever the hell you want.
Gonna sweep about 150 meters
we'll
further east, and then swing it south.
Alright, one copies, we're moving.
Rocket override.
Oh, shit!
Alright. That was really high up. Was it rocket?
Sad and close.
Whoa!
Anybody see that?
SPG to our front on the left side of the road, looks like.
Medic's wounded, patching up. Anybody else get hit?
Somewhere to the east.
Command, Charlie's been under heavy engagement by SPG technicals. Charlie copies.
No, it's not.
We need to deal with those ASAP.
Medic's on his way.
Alright, never mind.
Stay away from
right, continue sweeping east if you're able-bodied.
Hey, Mally.
Hello. It wasn't even the SPG. I got too close to a rock.
Oh, good God, you stubbed your toe.
Let's keep pushing east a little bit. Mally, catch up when you can.
If it's not treated, you can catch gangrene and die. How's your aim?
I am good.
Okay, you're good to go.
Give the eastern flank a good scan. There's nothing there. Swing it south.
I don't see anything else to the east.
Alright, then we're swinging it south to sea sweep.
Alright, white team, pull it south a little bit. You're getting a little too far north. CG, we're gonna start pushing to the southeast now.
Charlie, as we clear through this forest, we should have friendlies on our right, but anything directly south or to the east should be enemy.
One copy.
And Charlie, we have dealt with the contacts. We are sweeping south now.
What was that? Sounded like a tank shell or something.
Yeah.
Something exploded off to our east.
Well, for now, that's not our problem. That's the air's problem.
Yeah, I think air shot something or blew something up. So that was much closer.
We just took another shell. Oh shit!
Tanks! Tanks!
Merrick!
About 60 to 70, somewhere in there, that's all I saw. Very long distance.
Bearing 110, they're just on the other side of the low crest in front of us. I don't have a hard vision, just flashes from shots.
They're coming down the road right now.
C2, move. Get into cover fast now. Run.
Get to cover and let air deal with this.
Yeah, I got BMPs running, coming down that road right now.
Put your range between yourselves and them.
Depending on where we're standing, it's about 150 to 200.
Holy shit. We've got a guy across the road, I just saw him over there. He's still alive. Who's that friendly across the road to the northeast?
You're wasting your AT assets on a down vehicle. They've dismounted from that already.
C2, sound off.
Spider up.
Better wall of the vehicle.
Looks like they moved up the road to the northwest. Alright, there are no more armored contacts to our northeast.
Alright, then I need to keep moving south.
Alright, C2, on me. Gather up survivors.
Spider, you still up? Spider's still down. Dakai is pinned at the BMP on the eastern side of the road.
Check fire, there is a body on that BMP. He's moving in to pick up survivors.
That car's gonna be a medic here at the Charlie Chip.
Dakai, I need you to move across the road. You should be good. Nobody should engage you.
Yeah, Dakai, you're good. I thought you were an enemy.
I'm trying to save Spider right now. He's been hit. I need a medic on the northern side of the road. Just in the
air. Medic's on his way. Medic's on his way. Where is he? Where are you, Dakai?
I think that may have been me that shot him. If so, I apologize.
Sorry, I stopped his bleeding.
We need to get this one quickly and move.
Okay, keep an eye for cover.
The guy is rejoining too.
Tanner, you still want one to move, right?
Yeah, we're still moving south.
We got Alpha to our south here.
Wakey, wakey, Spider. We're going south. We're going south. I'll take care of first aid later. Yeah. Get up, go south. Get up, go south.
I'm not alive.
Get up and go south. Get up and go south.
My brilliant leadership saved you, Spider. I'm gonna.
Thank
you. South across the road, we'll deal with first aid later. This is not a good spot.
Over here?
Yeah, I'm just making sure Spider gets across the road. He's good. What do you need, MG?
Wanted the Spider across the road. To get friendly fire.
Okay, I got him.
Too far away. Don't worry.
It's not too far away. It's right there.
How are those casualties going to see?
Don't worry. We're okay.
Taking care of Diet Crack now.
I've already been, like, half exploded.
Mally could use a checkup too, but I'm low priority.
It's a fair bird.
Anybody see DC's body?
I'm right here.
Billy's west, about 200 meters. Rocket went down to northeast.
Wakey, wakey, Diet Crack.
I can't get up.
Fix head bug.
Charlie, we really need to be moving south, not to our waypoint. We're really falling behind.
Okay, yeah, don't bother that one. We're gonna have to write it off.
Diet Crack is up. Anybody else need medical?
I can hold off on it.
Yeah, let's wait till we get somewhere safer.
Alright, C2, we're moving south. C2, move south.
Alright, Charlie 1, let's take it south another 50 meters.
Charlie 1, you can hold there. Once 2 catches up, we're gonna swing it west to LZ Extra.
Alright, 1-1, go from.
In fact, 1, just fall back to Lee's position.
I think he's slightly this way. Yep, there he is.
Charlie copies.
Well, that was exciting.
Okay, turn around and get eyes south again.
Charlie, we will be moving northwest to LZ Extract on the road.
Alright.
One left, two right as we sweep through here. It should be clear, but still be careful.
Mission.
Are we moving? I think so.
Go ahead and move.
Step off.
Mally, do you just need morphine or something?
Yeah, it's just
morphine. The hardest part.
Giving it to you now.
Northwest, right? More west-northwest, but...
It's about 290 from us, 290.
Hip's coming over us, northwest! Rocket Hip!
For now.
Light that fucker up if you can.
Stay spread out.
We pissed him off.
Yeah, spread well out because it knows where we are now. Don't engage rocket ships with small arms.
Think you made it angry. He's coming back southeast.
No!
You alive?
Taconic is down, I'm trying to find him.
DJ, no! No!
Taconic is dead.
Are you okay?
TJ is dead.
I think we got armor contacts on northwest.
Sounds like we got armor contacts northwest. I think we got EI northwest about 340 as well.
Okay. Is he dead or is he alive?
Rest in peace, friend.
He's dead.
Harrier has the 148. Who wants it?
Give me the 148.
We gotta catch whoever's running fast.
I don't see one.
Nah, shit, where, who, no,
I man, just dropped it, it's right here.
Okay, thanks.
Well, my friend is dead, so Gabe is my best friend now.
C2, who's still alive? The guy's up.
Alright, I gotta disconnect, guys. Anybody want this RPG?
Yeah, just put it to cover on the ground.
Two missiles for him, and a bunch of Stenag.
Have we managed to confirm a spider's dead?
Charlie Lee is dead. Charlie 1FTL taking over. Copy, we're moving.
Alright, Charlie, orders are to fall back to LZ for extract, so we're gonna keep moving west-northwest.
The remainders of Charlie 2 have made it to the extract.
Are all these people dead?
They are all dead. I've already checked them.
Alright, we're moving then. Move. Let's go.
I watched him die, Panda.
Charlie 2 hasn't reached extract yet.
The remainders have. I've got three here.
I may have let out a high-pitched squeal the whole way through.
Alright, one, sound off. JT's up.
Guns up.
Game's up.
Medic joined on C1.
I got, 5 and 1? 2, how many are you?
2 should be about 6 strong. Really?
Wow.
Maybe 5.
Give me a count.
Uh-oh. That's not the rocket. It's the rocket!
Fuck them up.
Spread out! It's not coming in for a run.
We're good. 2 is 6 strong.
Roger that.
Alright, get to the next
tree line. Yeah, sorry, died, so I have to restart TS.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on you. We need a medic. Where's, Harrier? Harrier!
I don't want to stop you.
What?
When we get a chance, Gamage needs a medic. He's gonna pass out.
Where's Gamage? Where are you, Gamage?
Right here.
Anybody in C2 desperate for ammo?
I'm good for now.
Yeah, once we get into open, I'll follow behind you.
Alright. I like this tree.
Alright, we get good possible tree. BMDs incoming to the northeast. Get AT online.
Incoming from the north.
Two, get spread out. Cover northeast. AT up front.
Possible armor coming, guys.
I got like no ammo left.
Who's almost out of ammo?
I don't have any left.
Hang on.
Alright, Charlie, stay on the right side of the road here, the south side.
Just two will do.
Yeah, I just dropped 4 for you.
So you know, Ed, those boxes might be kind of light.
Yellow, pick up route security at the south.
Thank you.
Alright guys, we're about 30 seconds out.
BMD that comes around that corner is going to be in for quite a surprise.
Make sure you don't fire all the AT at one target, if it happens.
I'll hold off.
I almost want to see it come around the corner.
This guy has eyes past the lumberyard to the east now.
Every single rocket from that hip landed behind me. And they all hurt me. But
actually,
none of
it's
them
funny because
me.
Alpha was where Bravo
got
was.
Got EI contacts, far 40 degrees, approximately 800 meters.
EI contacts about 20, 30 degrees far.
Yeah, there they are coming through the trees. Give me a mark. Two squad. Blackhawk's coming in. How much extra room you got around you?
You mean cover-wise?
Yeah.
Not that much out here, there's basically one big rock.
Hey, mind if I get that heal now?
Yep, now's a good time.
You grab three standing.
Getting your morphine now.
Sorry?
I'm getting a morphine now.
Anyone have, saw ammo?
Yeah. DJ.
This might be company's friend.
Who's up in the...
Alright, we got Cass on that northeastern infantry contacts. Hold firm. Bravo and Alpha are getting extracted first. In the line from the northeast. Alright, two, I want you to go ahead and pull back now. One will cover you, but just get back here.
One sec. Two, pull back.
One, cover him, one, cover.
Down that road.
Alright, one, pull back through us, and we're gonna do fire team bounding, falling back towards extract.
Two, whoever's still back there, fall back now. So just watch out for him.
Come on, De La Rue, let's go.
BMD's on the road!
Dismount on that vehicle.
Dismounts are dead.
Alright, Charlie, we're falling back. Let's go.
Charlie's
fall
falling
back. South-southeast on this ridge.
You heard the man, Charlie. South-southeast.
Coming in from the southwest. Be ready to extract.
From where?
Extract will come in somewhere southwest along the road.
Contacts northeast.
Charlie Vic coming in right now to the southwest. I want everyone to Big Sliding 170. Charlie, we need your head to the helicopter. We're touching down.
Charlie,
right
Charlie,
now.
Helicopter right fucking now.
Right, let's go, Charlie.
By the way, Charlie 2, I'd like to apologize for the bad advice about shooting the hip.
Yeah,
yeah, that was bad advice.
About that.
I accept your apology. The dead
you are the weakest.
Not.